police have slammed the behaviour of more than 300 people who breached lockdown restrictions by attending an illegal rave. The secret party was held while hospitals struggled to cope with a surge in COVID-19 patients. It was the UK's death toll approaches an illegal rave. By attending an illegal rave. The secret party was held while hospitals struggled to cope with a surge in COVID-19 patients. It was the UK's death toll approaches an illegal rave.